Rescued from the water and DePere after officials say their boat went over the dam at Voyager Park. DePere Fire Rescue got the call last night around 5 p.m. They say a small inflatable boat was seen near a fishing pier with two people inside. They were rescued after firefighters threw a rope to the couple and pulled them ashore.